Department Now Committee is here to see you.
Oh, not another committee. Send them in. This is the Free Eric Cartman Now Committee?
Yeah.
Well, boys, what can I do for you?
Okay, go ahead and start. I don't start, you start. Oh, yeah. Hello, Mr. Governor, and thank you for taking the time to hear our presentation on hate crime laws, entitled Hate Crime Laws, A Savage Hypocrisy. Yes, over the past few years, our great country has been developing new hate crime laws.
If somebody kills somebody, it's a crime. But if someone kills somebody of a different color, it's a hate crime.
And we think that that is a savage hypocrisy, because all crimes are hate crimes. If a man beats another man because that man was sleeping with his wife, is that not a hate crime?
If a person vandalizes a government building, is it not because of his hate for the government?
The motivation for a crime shouldn't affect the sentencing.
Mayor, it is time to stop splitting people into groups. All hate crime laws do is support the ideas that blacks are different from whites, that homosexuals need to be treated differently from non-homos, that we aren't the same.
But instead, we should all be treated the same, with the same laws and the same punishments for the same crime. For in that way, Cartman can be freed from prison and we will have a chance to win the sledding race on Thursday.
That is our presentation, an idea that we call
Hate Crime Laws, A Savage Hypocrisy.
That made the most sense of any presentation I've heard in the last 3 years.